Open wahala.
Open wahala.
Open wahala.
Open wahala.
Open wahala.
Open wahala.
Roll.
I'm a big actor here, right here with me, popularly known by his name. Some people call him Baba Ajirebi, but a lot of people do call him Pa James, a very popular man in the society and a wonderful man in the society as well. We are at the makings right now at Open Wahala. Let's see what he has to say about Open Wahala.
Good afternoon, everybody. How are you?
It's according to your profession, what can you say about this particular film, Open Wahala? I can see you have been performing very, very well, and your fans all over the world want to hear from you.
I thank God for taking part in this production, Open Wahala. When you hear Open Wahala, you know there's something big there. By the grace of God, we will not see Wahala, and I promise you that. Comedy, real comedy. My role in this production is Oga Mechanic. Oga Timo Mechanic. That him be my name there. The message is that in everything that you are doing, you need to put your effort, you need to put more to your effort. If you are learning something, you must face that thing. Face it. For example now, one boy came to our workshop to come and learn how to do, how to repair anything as a mechanic, but the boy didn't serious. There, he faced much problem.
Thank you very much, sir. Keep watching and see Baba on this one, Open Wahala.
Yes, you meet Ogatimo.
It's your favorite presenter once again, like you know, catch me if you can. When I tell you, you got to Zazu, Zay, you ain't Zazu anything yet. All right, what is your role in Open Wahala?
My role in Open Wahala is number one.
My name is Philo Vojinedo. I'm the makeup artist on this set, Open Wahala series.
Madiola, but you can refer to me as Arena Chira.
What's your role in Open Wahala?
Mata.
Okay, and your character?
My character is, she's a kind of person, like, a crazy guy.
I play the role of Linda, Sister Linda, in Open Wahala. Okay, Linda is a classic, elegant lady that loves her brother so much. Her name is Precious Umachiku,
but you can call me Ancestor.
So this up on time more. I'm not sure Uncle Cam, but like gas camera.
The room of Patmoti daughter. Patmoti daughter.
I'm Renikeji by name.
I'm Zainab by name.
Alright, Zainab, you play the role in Open Wahala.
Yes, so Wahala. The Wahala say big like it's a really, but it's very funny. Yeah. Very funny, but you guys have to go. If you don't go deeply, you will not actually think that is there.
All right, tell us about yourself.
My name is Basi Tosin.
Okay, Basi Tosin, what's your role in this Open Wahala?
Titus' younger sister.
Okay, the exact character?
She's rude and she's a frustrator to Titus. Like, she's the one. She used to talk to Titus anyhow just because he's a lazy person, so he's there to frustrate him in order to cheer him up to work.
I'm Adora Victoria Chidiram. Yeah.
What's your exact character?
That's a woman that owns a snack shop that serves to customers. Yeah. And if you refuse to pay her, she'll give you a wahala.
I play the role of the bottle.
Now we be people where they always we chuk eye, come out and chuk eye, come out and chuk eye. But when we say we they chuk and say we hate you, we know hate you, we love you. I'm a foreclosure per se in the movie. Not really because I want to foreclose, but because I'm a my neighbor picking, he lazy gone, the laziness, everything, you know. Not be saying no be better per se, him better, but in score they touch sometimes. But so
I'm gonna play the role of Titus in that Open Wahala movie. It's very fantastic.
Alright, so what was Titus' character?
Ah, lazy boy now. The guy we know what and he likes food too much and drink anything pertaining to food, that is his own nature. But what? Wahala.
What message do you think Open Wahala will pass across?
CBC trouble, Open Wahala. Open Wahala is not easy movie. When you are watching it, my viewers, I promise you, you enjoy it. You will laugh tired, but I beg you, when you are watching it, when you are laughing, please just learn from it.
As the main character?
The main character. Though I'm favored by Nemo from Imo State, where precisely. And by God's grace, when I say continuity of this set, or no, let's just remove continuity. I hawk pure water.
Alright.
I hawk pure water. And as you can see, I'm already dressed for business to go and hawk my pure water.
King's Art Open Wahala. It has been so nice and wonderful, and you can really see that Kosi Erenibe. Ra 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 ra. All right, now I got someone here with me. This is the DOP in charge of Open Wahala. What's up, brother? Good afternoon.
Afternoon, brother.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
All right, what can you say about this production, Open Wahala?
What can I only say is that the production is fantastic. I'm Ojabiodun Ishe by name, but I'm the second unit DOP. But I love to work with my partner. His name is Ivishua. I'm very, very happy to work with some directors and to PM. I'm very, very happy. Person of Olawale. I'm so glad to work with the producer, Skima.
So when you were called, what really inspired you? What really inspired you to go for this production when you were called?
And it's because of my producer. The way he spoke to me, I love it, and it's my profession. So I love to shoot. I'm a cinematographer, so I love it. It's my work. There must be a challenge. In shooting of a movie, you want it to be okay and to be nice, there must be challenges. Don't let us forget about the challenges now.
Alright. So what should we be expecting from this production? Because people are waiting for it and they are clamoring for it right now, that they want to see what Open Wahala will bring out for them.
Full of educative comedy, just be expecting more and more.
DOP1 is with me here, DOP1, the man in charge of the camera, while Open Wahala production is going gradually, now came to an end right now. Alright, DOP1, good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
Alright, what can you say about Open Wahala, about this production in particular?
Oh, first, my name is Akinola Isaiah. People know me as iVisual. This production, it's one of the best production ever, and we bless God that we are able to conquer every situation we pass through. Okay, when I was called by the executive producer, which known as Skiman, I was like, oh, how will I shoot this? Who is the best person in fit to go along with me? That's why I called onto my able boss, the DOP2 unit. So I'm so happy to work with him. When I told him about it, he was like, we shoot it, it's our passion, we do it. And also the title itself, Open Wahala, I was like wondering where the wahala may come from. But later I realized that, okay, actually, we open the wahala from this day one and we close it when we wrap everything up. So that's what inspired me, the profession and the title itself.
My name is Olawale. I'm a Nollywood production manager at PMG. And I was happened to be the production manager of this set. titled in Open Wahala series. What is the inspiration behind Open Wahala? What can you say about it, even though you are not the writer?
Actually, what I can say about this concept is just that, you know, let me say it's an educative. Number one, apart from being and using the comic actors right from the, and then the cast and crew that I'm working with on this set are so amazing. So, and then even the title itself is a good concept.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, my viewers.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. Are you?
I'm fine too. I can see you're fine. All right. Tell us about yourself.
Well, my name is Okocha Emmanuel Awan. I'm a member of Association of Nigerian Movie Directors. I based in Abuja, but I run my business nationwide as a director.
All right. According to your profession, what is the concept behind this movie? I know you are not the writer, but I think you should have something to say on this.
Well, I must confess that the script is a nice concept. You understand? When I received it, I was very happy to run it as an episode. You know, it's a script titled Open Wahala, which I believe when you see it, you'll love to enjoy the fun. It comes in a comic way, but has a message it portrays. I get it. It has a message. It has a significant message it portrays. So the concept is unique, and I've not seen it ever since I started my profession as a movie director. Thank you. Well, I must confess that the production is quite a unique one. I've been hearing them, the channels and their branches, even the one they have in Cotonou and other states within the Federation. And when I was called to, it was a great opportunity from them inviting me to come down, you know, to Lagos, to this place, to come and direct this job. It was a great opportunity. Although I've been coming, assisting and doing other jobs, but personally as a director in my profession, I've never directed a movie in Lagos. I get me. So them calling me is like, wow, this is a vision fulfilled. So, and I'm happy to be here to help achieve this goal. Thank you.
There's an adage say, Egunlani Kenyigbale, for the people that know it. All right, now I have the producer here with me. The writer, the owner of this production. Good afternoon, sir. How you doing?
Yes, I'm good. All
right. Tell us about yourself.
Sai with Amela Gideon. It's theater practitioner in white and blues. I'm a lover of art, a creature of love, and is someone who believes in art at all times.
What is the inspiration behind this production?
The inspiration behind this production is actually all my students in my academy. Yeah, I believe in giving the upcomers a chance and at least letting them out to the world, because I believe the upcomers have some things that some people that have been in the industry does not have.
What are the challenges behind this production?
It's not possible for us not to have challenges. There are a lot of challenges, numerous challenges. And during this production, we have an argument, we fought, we change it for ourselves, we change each other. But glory be to God, we're still moving, and by God's grace, it will be a success.
What should people be expecting from this, that the message this movie passed across? What should we be expecting?
As the motto of my production house, capturing life to life. Yeah, we are here to capture the life of those that live generally, down to the life viewing of people. down at home. So expect the extraordinary, what you never can imagine. Just expect the life